Okay. All right. Little guy. Okay. Do you have those reports I asked you about on how to recruit Cass? Do you? Do you? Okay, good, okay. Wait, what? What do you mean I have to do a freaking stupid quest line for it? Are you kidding me? I was on the right track. Oh, for. Well. Flip! That just makes me want to shoot stuff. Hate quest lines to get companions. Should be able to talk to them and be like, oh, hey! I'm this cool person! Frickin' brah! What do you mean I'm recording already? What? What? Oh, for. Ah! I told you. Dude, I told you. Turn it on when I tell you to. I told you. What? Are you outsourcing work to the YouTube demons again? Little YouTube demons again? I told you last time. Yeah, don't do that. When it happens, stupid crap happens. Fine, I'll do the intro. Hey guys, Finale J here. Apparently, little guy over here. Well, see, I've gotten him as my assistant, and he decided to outsource all control of my camera controls to idiots. So yeah. Just wonderful, right? Yeah, just wonderful. But anywho, from last time, you may have remembered that I did not recruit Cass, so I sent also little guy, who is my assistant, to go on a research run to figure out why. Comes back, tells me I have to do Heartbreak, the quest that she gave me, and continue with it. So yeah. Oh yeah, by the way, everybody's in the bunker. Yeah, so you have to do this quest. And do the quest lane, and I hate that, because I hate switching quests. Because it's just like Skyrim, and I don't have anywhere near here. Why don't I have Count McCarron discovered? What? Why don't I have the. Oh, I'll meet you there. Alright, we're here. This is Camp McCarron, which is apparently the military base. I need to get here anyways for. Well, I don't know if I need to get here for. Anyways, but hey. Guns are the most common ranged weapons in the Mojave Wasteland. Yes, they are, because, you know, they're not technological, fancy-spancy, I shoot beams of light things. And Johnny Uno apparently is playing before the bombs hit. Apparently, someone doesn't give a shit about Dean Domino. Neither do I, because he's a dick. So, who do we have to talk to around here? What the hell is this for? Okay. God, I've been playing too. I've been playing some Skyrim lately. Makes me wish I got the sprint mod. Oh God, I think I might need to do that for next session. Go add on another mod to my 50-something mods. So I ran a boss, run boss, which if you don't know what that is, it's basically an auto sorter for your mods because it runs off of a database of somebody runs this huge list ever since Oblivion of mods that and how what they should be ordered in of importance and stuff. And I ran boss for New Vegas today. Told me, you have 58 mods in your thing. And I'm like, what? Only a couple of those should be New Vegas. That should be things. Whoa, there ain't any noise in here. I never really want. Well, I've never really been in here that much. Like I said, I haven't completed the game, so. Never been in. Okay. Ugh, I hate quest markers in this game. I wish that they would do it like they'd. I wish this game was like Oblivion. I mean, not like. It's like, well, let me just explain. I've played Skyrim. And I've played Skyrim with mods. Skyrim runs better than this game. But then again, I have, like, a crap ton of mods, which I need to probably uninstall. Well, see, here's the thing. Also about New Vegas. Or Skyrim. I have more mods than I should really have. Because I have a lot of mods that are just fixes and stuff, and I really don't need them because I can run Skyrim fine, and it's more graphically impressive. I just needed an EMB for that injector, but that's another thing. But anyway, I need to talk to you.
A pleasure to meet you. I'm Dr. Thomas Hildern, Director of Operations, OSI East. I presume you're here about Vault 22?
Actually, I have an invoice here for you from Alice McLafferty.
From Alice? I'll see that she's paid right away. Crimson Caravan runs a tight operation. Even out here in the waste, wouldn't do to keep them waiting. Was there anything else, or were you just here about the invoice?
You mentioned Vault 22. I might be willing to help.
Wonderful. Straight to it, then. Have you signed the release forms? No? Doesn't matter. We'll keep that to ourselves. Vault 22. Where to begin?
Save the sales pitch. Just tell me what you need, want me to do.
All right. Straight to the point. I believe that the inhabitants of Vault 22 unlocked the secrets of vegetative growth. Plants are spilling from their gate. No one tends them. No one waters them. Yet they multiply and spread in all directions. Find the reason for this miraculous growth, and I promise you the OSI will see that you are generously compensated.
All right. I'll do it.
Good. No need to check in with the NCR authorities. I can authorize your payment from OSI accounts. Vaults typically contain a server room on a lower level, where they would have backed up their research data. A computer room, you understand? Download all the information on the central server to your Pip-Boy, and you'll be certain to bring me any notes or samples that you find, won't you?
Anything else I should know?
I thought it was a fairly straightforward assignment. It's a simple question of retrieving the data, which shouldn't prove overly challenging. Downloading the data will be handled by your Pip-Boy. You might think of yourself as a mere means of conveyance. No insult intended, of course.
Goodbye.
Best of luck to you. Not that you'll need it. You seem like a reasonably competent person.
Alright, so, yeah, that's another side quest, which I will not be...
Did Dr. Hildern...
Oh, God.
This really isn't any...
I am regretting this decision.
Did he give you a job?
Yes, he asked me to get something data from Fall 22, which I'm not going to be doing.
I shouldn't say anything. I know that. But you're not the first person Hildern sent out to the vault. There were a lot of mercs, one after another. None of them came back. Then, about a week ago, there was a scientist, Keeley. She's unusual. Not the sort of person you'd expect, but she's an absolute genius, and... And he didn't mention her? Not even her name? Or any of the other mercs?
No, Hildern didn't mention anyone else.
But now he's hired you, which means one of two things. Either he heard back from Keeley, and she failed, or he's given up on her. Listen, I make a fair wage, but I'm not rich, not by any means. Maybe my kind of money wouldn't appeal to your average merc. But I'm willing to pay you if you'll find Keeley and make sure she's safe. Isn't right leaving her out there. No idea if she's alive or dead.
All right, I'll look for her.
I had a good feeling about you. Moment you walked in. I mean it.
Oh, wait, I do need to do this quest. All right, goodbye.
Right. Evening.
Okay, little guy. Fuck you, I'm going around. So, I do need to do that. I'll actually do this quest. I totally forgot. I need this for Ace to get the certain things. So, I will be joining the Brotherhood, and you need to get into that quest anyway. So what quest did I go? What quest did it move me on? Did it put me on that stupid one to go to Vault, the Vault 22? No. Okay. Good. Okay. So, let's go to the... Why is it telling me to leave Camp McCarran? Because I'm inside, not out, I guess. I don't know. Camp McCarran's weird. It's like an outside cell, but it's, inside, technically, because it's not part of the world. It's like the Strip. It's weird like that. But... Hopefully it'll, they won't need to do that with the new engine, with the new creation engine. Which, oh my god, is awesome. I love the creation engine. I just hope that they actually take a moment and actually look at what Sky UI is and interpret it, because this menu is fine. The menus of, you know, New Vegas and all that It's fine. Like, this is cool, this is cool, this is cool. I just wish that it was like this. Like, I could actually use my WASDs like you can on Skyrim. I really love that. Just, it speeds up so much stuff. Like, and for someone like me who has some cursor lag because they play at, 50 frames per sec, at 20 frames per second or something like that, it makes things insanely easier to get around. Like, this is almost a pain to get through. I hate getting through the menus. Dang game. Because of lag when I'm on menus. That and another thing is that I love the map on Oblivion. I mean, on Oblivion on Skyrim, because it's bigger, and I don't have to, you know. I know they do it on the Pip-Boy for reasons, and I just hope that next time it'll bring out the Pip-Boy. It'll actually be a whole thing, and you won't have to bring it up. It'll just be like, whoosh, and it'll just project it out. That's what I'm hoping for, is that maybe we'll get a new Pip-Boy model or something.
The Ranger vets are on their...
And maybe, like, I know we're going to get a Pip-Boy, because we've always gotten a Pip-Boy in every Fallout game, so I just hope we get a new model like they did when they went from Fallout 1 and 2 to 3, because we need a new one. We need new menus. Because the ones in Fallout are getting a little old, and, you know. So. And Sprint needs to be in there. Oh, God, the Sprint needs to go in there. And you just take away your AP. I mean, they use Stamina, which was used for other stuff in Oblivion. Which is nice. I mean, AP? Use that as your Stamina bar. I mean, like, do it like all the mod people have used it for, so.
Things are getting stranger every day.
You have a really weird voice actor, you know that?
Welcome back.
I delivered a voice, just as you asked.
Well, you've proven yourself reliable so far. Would you be interested in more important jobs?
What work do you have available?
As much as I like to handle matters personally, I can't be everywhere at once. There is a negotiation with a smaller trading outfit that I'd like resolved as quickly as possible. There's also the matter of Henry Jameson, an employee whose services I'd rather do without. His family connections make it difficult, however. And finally, I need someone to acquire the Gunrunner's manufacturing specifications. This job needs to be quiet. No alarms, no deaths.
I need to tell me about the negotiation.
There's a small trading outfit,
yes!
Cassidy Caravans, that I'm interested in acquiring. They've been rather competitive, so it's time to buy them out. I have it on good authority that the owner, Cass, wants out of the caravan business. Cass frequently trades with the NCR, so you'll likely find her at the Mojave Outpost.
All right, I'll see what I can do.
Thank you. It's been a...
Okay, so yeah. So yay! Yay! It's a short quest! Thank you freaking God! To the NCR! Oh God. Oh, I overstarted using my WSDs for that. Okay. Actually, if you know... You know what? If anything to do with the map, which I'll probably do a video on this maybe. I'll write up a bunch of stuff and make a video about what they could do, take from Skyrim to put him in new and Fallout and make it work. Because I've played enough Fallout 3 and Fallout New Vegas to go and see what, and I've played a good bit of Skyrim to see what the creation engine can do, at least from mods and things like that. And I'll tell you what it could possibly do. Dual wielding, I think that could be interesting too, by the way. But I think it might be a little... I was just thinking about dual building, actually. And dual building... What? You're not a chatterbox, are you, little guy? But, dual building might be an interesting thing, because, it depends on if it's broken or not broken. Because it's just, like, people have been wanting dual wielding pistols, but... Yeah, I guess you're right. I guess, not a thing, but... Because it's either A, going to be broken. It could be broken. Like, dual-wielding. Because there's no shields in New Vegas that balance out the fact that you don't have a defensive weapon. Well, to be honest, if they do it right and they make and they balance damage accordingly to pistols, like or even make it so when you reload, you have to reload both weapons at the same time. It will, and I just used to step back again. It'll depend on that, because pistols right now, they're kind of useless. And I think that they should be single. I think it should just be pistols or like magnums. But yeah. But there's also the whole fact that
sounds like we're running Prim now.
In real world,
I'd still rather take my lead up
pistols
the strip.
Don't work. But
Prim has a new sheriff.
You come around like a bad habit.
Crimson Caravan sent me. They want me to buy you out.
They want to buy Cassidy Caravans? Don't they know it's burned to ash? No. Even times being what they are, not sure I'm looking to sell. Even for all the whiskey in Reno.
Wait, what happened to your caravan?
Mojave happened. Hit by raiders packing some heavy firepower. Can't believe the Crimson Caravan haven't heard. So if you want to buy all of Cassidy Caravans, you're looking at it. And what I got in my pockets. Still, as little as that is, not looking to sell.
So even if you have nothing, you won't sell?
If someone came up to you and offered you 1,000 caps for your name, would you take it? Actually, you know what? Fuck it. I don't want to hear your answer anyway. Point is, I made the caravan what it is. It's mine.
I have to offer a letter here. The terms are fair.
Alice McLafferty, eh? No, I see the zeros. And I know she's good for them. Still, it's not about the money. Dad'd spin like a twister if he ever heard I sold our name for anything.
Are you sure?
Look, I know you came all this way, and that takes some drive, especially these days. Just doesn't feel right, trading history for a slip of paper.
Oh, I'm not gonna offer money. I wanted a drink for it. That's cool. So yeah, I think this is the thing to get her to trade. So, pretty off your terms with 750 caps. If you made the caravan, you're responsible for killing it. Oh God, I wouldn't do that. I'm not gonna offer money. I want a drink for it.
You challenging me? Serious now? All right, you come here armed with whiskey. We'll make a sport of it, and none of that radioactive shit. I'm talking whiskey. Not Dixon whiskey. Whiskey.
I'll get a dozen bottles of this can't be back.
I'll be waiting then. And training. What's up?
Alright. Never mind, I'll be going.
Go
you!
Quietly.
That should keep the power.
Vendor bitch! Do you have
background?
Yeah.
Just my luck. What'll it be this time?
What do you have for trade?
Take a look.
Do you have? See, we're quiet. Oh, wait, I'm wrong. Okay, I'm just. Okay. Okay, I have way more caps than I should ever need. Oh, pulse slug. What the heck is that? Okay, let's see here. Oh, I do need the stim packs, though. Whiskey! God damn you, vendor bitch. You do not have the whiskey I require of you. Flip. Well, then, screw it, then. Alright. Accept it.
Fine, then.
Alright, I'll be back once I get this damn whiskey. So, little guy. I heard you have, a cousin that's in the drinking business. You got any tips? You don't get all of them. That's just my luck, ain't it? It's always my luck to be screwed over, isn't it? And sandbags! Stop impeding my progress. Well, we went and got that, we went to another different vendor bitch and, got the whiskey. I went to the Atomic Wrangler. They have like a million whiskey, so I was like, fuck it. I shall buy it.
Smart
oh, wait!
For the kings to back down.
Tires! Are you going to impede my progress? No! You're good tires. You shall live. Sandbags! Yes. The sandbags shall live. The other one shall die. So yeah, I went and got the whiskey. 11 bottles, though. And I think you need, little thing, I think to do this you need 8 endurance. I forget, how? to my endurance? I know I have at least a huge bit amount. Wait a minute. Oh yeah, totally forget you could do this. There is hotkeys. I just wish it was on WSD so it's a little bit more, you know, intuitive. You know? But my charisma's 4? Huh. My endurance is 9. So yeah, I'm perfect for this.
Sounds like we're running prim now.
Oh god.
I'd still rather take my lead at the strip.
Drops and rises.
You come around like a bad habit.
Yes, I know, I come around like a bad habit. Got the whiskey. Let's do this.
Alright then. I already got a head start, but I'll go first anyway.
My guest.
Oh my fucking god. Get away from me. All three. Four of you. Don't need you. Oh god. I think I'm gonna be sick. And you? You look fine.
We still haven't finished all the bottles yet.
No. No, I. You got me beat. I'm done. Caravan's yours. Give me that paper. I'll put my name to it. All right. There you go. Caravan's yours. Feel kind of relieved, actually. Guess I didn't realize how much I was carrying around with just the name.
What will you do now?
No idea. Maybe head back west? Though the idea of heading back there with my tail between my legs isn't appealing.
Cut him with me.
Go with you? And why the hell would I do that?
Why not? I could use someone who knows the roads.
So you're looking for someone to help, not just tag along. Huh. Walking the Mojave with you can't be any worse than here, that's for sure. Alright. I'm in.
And Cass is giving you the Whiskey Rose perk. Which, let me go check what that is. I totally forgot what this is. What that is. Let's see here. Whiskey Rose. I have so many perks! Whiskey Rose. While Cass is your companion, she and the player gain damage threshold when they drink whiskey. Additionally, the player does not suffer intelligence loss from consuming alcohol and ignores the negative effects of alcohol addiction.
All this traveling is making me thirsty.
So anywho, let's learn something very interesting.
The Ranger vets are on their way from Baja. Never
yes. Okay, so I need to go and let's see here. Open your inventory.
Let's distribute the weight.
Yeah, so empty whiskey bottle. If you give her whiskey, she'll actually drink it, which is kind of funny. But that's because it's for her perk, so anywho. And I'm not gonna give you that. Remember how I was saying I was running out of armor? Well, apparently I found out she can wear power armor. Yeah. Believe it or not, it's actually I also found out that pretty much any companion can wear power armor. It's just most power armor is, what is it? It is mostly faction armor, so she can't wear it.
Seen one before. Sounds like we're running prim now. Two nails and I'd still rather napalm. Take my leave at the strip.
There we go. And now, she has power armor. I'm not giving her a better gun. Screw her. But yeah, she's gonna be my companion for the next, I forget. Depends on which faction I need to go appease is. So we need to go to the Hoover Dam. So I'll be right back once I go and we're going to go to the Crimson Caravan Company and turn in this quest while I have it. So I'll meet you there. Alright, we're here. So we have Miss Cassidy with us as our companion. She has a caravan shotgun, if I remember correctly. So let's go and oof. God dang. Got burps for the by the number here. Alright. So yeah. I think to continue her companion quest, I need to go to her caravan.
I've heard that Securitrons are nastier than ever.
Yep, they are.
Welcome back.
Cassidy Caravans has been bought out and is now part of the Crimson Caravan Company.
Very good. On occasion, it's proven to be more profitable in the long run to simply buy out the competition. And this is one of those occasions.
Alright. Goodbye. You have served your useless for now. I'm liked by the NCR now? I thought I was already Oh, I was accepted. Now I'm liked. Oh. Okay, so what about all those frickin' things I did for them? Like, same... boy. Anywho, now we are going to go to the good old Hoover Dam. Which, I need to go get the quest for it. Let's see here. For the Republic. I have never actually been to the Hoover Dam in this game, believe it or not. I've played, like, over 100 hours, never finished the dang, the game, main quest in this, in the main quest. It's really weird. Because I got it semi-late. I got it last summer, but I've always been playing around with mods or doing DLC. It's weird, like that. Because I feel that, this game is really good, I really like it, but I think the most memorable parts are the first couple areas, like the first